A mountain. Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? To hug the mountain. To envelop that mountain. Hug the mountain. To envelop that mountain. Hug the mountain. That mountain. That mountain. He wants to make love to the mountain. Tough young guys, sinewy bodies, and their fingers, teeny toes, challenge the rock, challenging death. Why do I climb the mountain? Because I'm in love. There is a passionate affair going on between Kirk and the mountain. Kirk is on the mountain. Now, in order to create that illusion, sucking some of the most sensational men who not only climb, are voracious, fleeting, and elusive, and peripheral, and that's putting me on the mountain. Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? Captain Kirk is climbing a mountain. Hold it, please. Hug the mountain. Envelop that mountain. Hug the mountain. To envelop that mountain. Hug the mountain. That mountain. That mountain. He wants to make love to the mountain. And the climb is going where no man has gone before. Where no man has gone before. Challenge the rock. Challenging death. Why do I climb the mountain? Because I'm in love.